Hello everybody and welcome to Spaceboat. It's a Kickstarter demo. The developer just hit me up and talk. Try out the demo and talk, yeah, why not? It looks amazing. What the deuce is like a killer shark one eye dude? Like Eye of the Beholder over there on the right side. A big blobby one. Now what? But push the enter button. I'm on. Now let's see. Welcome to the Spaceboat Kickstarter demo. Please remember that this demo was developed primarily by one person, and that we are one person. That's awesome. And that we are in very early stage of production. Also, we fully support mouse and keyboard. We recommend use an Xbox controller. That's just still my son's Xbox controller. We hope you enjoy your visit to the Jelly Shore. Thank you for your support. And again, under the video, links to the developers, probably also Kickstarter, and to other pages you can visit. So let's go. It's Jelly, does spoon in the jelly. Alright. I'm flying to the destination.
And recognize it from the placid fishing community that it wants searching for a safe landing area. It's more of a tourist
trap. Wow, what a taxi.
Too many squishy pedestrians. One moment, please.
Anyhow, searching. I need to figure out how to get on the IGCL Princess Andromeda before it sets sail for Port-a-Paluda. Searching. The first step will be to get a boarding pass.
Dispersing crowd.
Boarding pass.
Welcome to the Jelly Shore Boardwalk.
Looks like it's time to suit up.
Thank you for choosing the Yellowfin Tuna Cap Company.
Hey cat, meow. Welcome to the demo. We have placed a small relay of interactive tutorials to help you familiarize yourself with Spaceboat core game mechanics and method for progressing through the story. When one tutorial call is completed, this light will switch off and another will switch on. This is the intended order of tutorials, but you can do them in any order as you please. Your name is Inspector Domino and you work for the RCMP. Oh, we are police. You have just arrived at Jelly Shore and present an intergalactic jewel thief. All right. Find a way to get aboard before the ship sets sail. Right. Tutorial, welcome. E for interaction. Alright. That was that. E. And what we have I for inventory? Going like this, or is it like this, the journal? Yeah, I can see LB and RB, so it's mostly for a controller. All right. Paper bag.
Okay.
Oops.
Now to get a boarding pass.
So what is this? Spaceboat. So item and journal are your tools for progressing the story. You can access your inventory and journal at any time by pressing Y on the controller, I on your keyboard. If you press and hold shift on your keyboard or X on your controller, you can run. Alright. Alright, can interact with all these people. Crowd the fireworks. Oh, they're looking at fireworks. But what can I do? Current mission, getting a boarding pass. Can I then get in here? Hey, look at that. Oh, it's a big fat cowboy. It's pretty cool. Can you give me a...
Make memories only regrets can make.
How do I get a boarding pass? Best way to get a boarding... What is the best way to get a boarding pass?
The only way to board
Pacific Spaceboat is to purchasing a boarding pass with one of the travel agents. Make sure to ask our permission when you do. Promotion? Well, make sure to ask about. Alright. Can I choose her? I would like to see a travel agent then.
Please take a number from the ticket dispenser.
Please take a number from the ticket dispenser right behind you. You're curling soon. Skip lines for only 200 baht. Holy shoot, man. So... Okay, can we like...
I'm an inspector for the RCMP.
Yes, very impressive. Yes, very impressive. Kind of probably gonna get angry. We're gonna try.
Is there a manager I can speak to? I am the manager.
I am the manager. Whoopsie.
Thank you for your continued patience. Please visit our social media pages and ask about our promotion.
Alright. Stop only. Get up. Okay. Can I go this way? No. Spaceboat, can I go this way? Or is that just, that's just a big screen, bro. One is sleeping, you can buy some cola, staff only. Get a boarding pass. Why can't I see what number we're in? Serving 301. And what is my... Can I see that? Anyway... Okay, so... Because it's gonna be a while since there's still... That's true. So what? Hey, there's a thing over here. Let's go. Hey, alarm sound.
Don't hit the paywall too hard. I doubt the freemium boardwalk has any medical services.
Hey, there's a killer wheel. Alright, alright. Gotcha, dude. Jesus, man. What's all those people? What's in here? Coffee shop. Alright, so all these dudes are probably sit wait. Waiting? This is a... No interaction. P room. Hey, that's the dude from the sugar station. From the picture in the beginning. I have the beholder, man. Waste bin. You guys still look. Where's this firewood? Can I get through the masses? Nope. Can I get out there? Oh. That big one. Is that the space boat? Welcome. Yeah, there's one here. Let's go, 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 go. Taking notes. You not only find items that can be used for clues, but can also put down important conversation clues. Alright. Try standing close to the crowd and listen for anything that might be useful. Can take note of any golden text by pressing Q. Once you take the note, something, try talking to people again and see if any dialogue is there. Okay. That's okay, we're in here. Let's come back next year. Okay, that's... I'm not here. Okay, they want to go to the coffee shop after. Oh, what? A chunk of cheese? Hey. You, maybe? Who said that? Who said it? Interact with one something? Not really. What's that dude who said? Why can they run through? Let's go to the cheese bar. Okay, so mostly the people who are walking. I can't know. This lady maybe? Nope. What about here? Are you talking? Nope. Not talk with ladies, apparently. What? Yeah. And you? Can I talk with you? Something? Want something? Want something? This guy. Got the point. Let's see what number they are in. 300 still? Alright, so what you can do here, interact with that. Konnichiwa. Remember guys, this is still a demo, so everything is just, don't get a whole story, and there's maybe some mechanics that have to be changed and stuff on, so always remember that when you're playing demos or early access games. Just saying. Already take a number. Can I go in here? Can I talk with the manager again? Hello, manager. Can I talk with you?
Welcome to Regrets, a licensed space boat travel agency.
About this one? There's no way I see it in my lifetime.
At Regrets, we value your time and thank you for your patience. Please accept this Mr. Convini token for your inconvenience. It's valuable.
So, what the F word, man? Bye.
Thank you for your continued patience.
Thank you for continuing. Please visit our social page and ask about your promotion. What's that? What page? Well, hello. He's Rick. How long have you been waiting?
Since day one, actually. I actually ordered my ticket for the Andromeda's maiden voyage 4 months ago.
Oh, fine. Jeez. Any interacting there? No. Surprise edition. Colon, please take a number.
Refreshments desk.
Different cuckoo color.
And go sneak up. Whoa, what we got here? E to look.
Now with 20% more box.
20% more chicken and stuffed in a box. This is how the future is, guys. Not try to talk to this dude. Glenn dude. Welcome, thank you. Guest pass access. Guest pass will only give you a small discount.
Bring me a boarding pass, and their promotion will get you a trial tier 3 subscription. Thank you for ordering with Space Chucks. Remember to subscribe.
Alright, wait. Can I talk with this guy over here? Lady? It's staring contest. I win, you blink. Is that Han Solo? No. That's a refrigerator. The coffee shop. Wes is coffee. Look, they can walk through if I can follow one through, can I do that? I'm too choppy, can I? Well guys, I think that would do it for this episode of Spaceboat Demo. I like this guy, I like this shark, yeah. Hit me up a comment, what do you think about it? Have you tried out the demo? And what do you think about the game? Hit me up with that. And can I that is me. I have a sip over my head. Awesome. Just saying, that doesn't look that smart. Everybody, thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye.